Brad here with Pottstown Street Cars. We are doing a full restoration here on a 1968 Charger. Today we're going to be using the Eastwood MIG 175 to finish up the rear section of the exhaust on it. Let's get to it. All right, we're finishing up the exhaust install here on the Charger. We were able to make quick work with the MIG 175 and dial it right in and do exactly what we needed to do. If you're looking for more information, check out eastwood.com.